Hello everybody and welcome to English Ambassador. Today I thought I would present you to my dog, Amber. Amber. People. Amber. On the outside, she's pretty much the perfect dog. She can sit.
Sit.
She can stay.
Day. Come on then, fetch it.
She can lie down.
Down.
She can give you her paw. She can give you her other paw. She can beg.
Beg.
She can stand up. She can jump.
Jump. Jump.
She can roll over. She can spin.
Spin.
And she can play dead.
Dead. Good girl.
Now that is a hell of a lot of things for a little dog to be able to do. You may be thinking, yeah, she is a perfect dog. That is all just a show. Deep down inside her tiny little overheated furry body, she is a racist. I have a racist dog. You don't believe me? Let me do this little demonstration. We are an English family who live in France. You can speak English to her as much as you want, but if someone comes in that front door and starts speaking French, by God, does she never shut up. She just barks and she barks and she barks. Here we go. Me saying hello or bonjour to my dog.
Hello. Hello. Bonjour. Bonjour. Hello. Bonjour.
Yep, we got a racist dog. Now they say a dog takes after their owner, but I'm not a racist. I just don't like black people. I feel I have to explain this to you in case you take it personally. That was a joke. You're supposed to laugh, not get offended or any other shit like that. I don't want to be sued for saying I don't like black people. It was a joke. Joke, because I don't like fat people either. I don't even like most white people. In fact, I don't like anybody. I even hate myself. I hate myself. I love myself. I'm a narcissistic bitch. Okay, I'm getting a little bit carried away. Back to the point. My bitch. She's my bitch. That's a female dog. Not any other sort of bitch. I wasn't trying to insinuate anything else other than a female dog. You guys have got twisted minds. Not only is my dog racist, but she is hypocritical. Have you ever heard of a hypocritical racist dog? Well, now you have. My dog is a hypocritical racist bitch. 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 Let me clarify. I can fight with her as much as I goddamn want, and she's perfectly happy about it. But if I decide to have a fight with my dad, if I decide to have a fight with my brother, if I decide to have a fight with my sister, or if I decide to have a fight with my mum, she starts barking like mad. If she's not involved in the fight, then she isn't happy. She barks at you and she starts attacking the stronger person. And it's not only French people she barks at. She barks at me all the time. I don't know why, but if I come out the room and come back in again, she barks at me. I have no clue why. I've lived here since she's been here. She's seen me every single day since she's arrived in this family, but yet she still barks at me. Can you tell me why? Why does she bark at me? She's gonna give me a complex.
She'd give me a complex.
So that's about it from me. Say goodbye to my dog. Say goodbye to me. And I will see you next time, right after you've posted a comment, you've rated, you've five-starred. You can't even five-star with YouTube anymore. What the fuck's this new layout thing? It's shit. Put it back to what it was before. Will you guys please stop trying to make things more original and just keep it how it is? Because it's good how it is. YouTube's pissing me off. And what's all this about everyone getting a box? What's even the point in being a partner anymore? So put me in your box for a shout out. So that's about it from me. Please subscribe to my videos and I will see you later. Goodbye.